value our school environment, SMK Tengku Medan.
Well, we will introduce ourselves. My name is Nadila and my friend is...
My name is Ridho.
My name is Putri Indosari.
Now, we go to the topic that is school environment in SMK Telkom Medan.
Okay, this is building A on Insinyur Chatur Sudarin Jantro.
Well, this is Building C, our professor, Insinyur Dr. B.J. Habibie.
Well, this is Building B, our Dr. Insinyur Fairul Anwar.
This is Building D, Professor Nelson Nirvana.
Afternoon, ma'am. Excuse me. I want to ask you about SMK Telkom Medan. What do you think about SMK Telkom Medan?
SMK Telkom Medan, yeah. In my opinion, SMK Telkom Medan is a big school. In this big school in this town, and it is popular in this town. The buildings is big, and then about the teacher, some of the teacher have got pasca sarjana and got the certificate of professional teachers. And I said to you that some of the students. Out of the town, okay. It means that in this school, students can socialize with the different ethnic and different culture. So it will make them have more about the culture, and they can learn culture from the other students.
In the SMK Telkom Medan. Come on, guys!
Now, Nadila and Putri play basketball.
Hey Nadila, I will let you